There's all the things that we like and hate and fear. They're all there on the internet. They're a projection of our limbic system. It's true.
No, it makes sense. And the thinking of it as a, I mean, thinking of corporations and just thinking of just human beings communicating online through these social media networks as some sort of an organism that's a cyborg.